The United Nations Security Council demanded a ceasefire between Israel and Hamas. They also called for an immediate and unconditional release of all hostages. The resolution passed with a 14-0 vote, but the U.S. decided not to vote. They called for a ceasefire for the rest of Ramadan, which ends in 2 weeks. The Security Council also said there needs to be more humanitarian aid in Gaza.